For the record, John Cena brought this on himself. Cena was warned many times not to touch Mr. McMahon or myself. And if he did so, he would be stripped of the WWE title. Cena chose to ignore those warnings. And now, after one of the longest title runs in nearly 20 years, it all may be coming to an end. Mr. McMahon left it up to me to decide whether or not to strip Cena of the title. But in the end, it's really up to John Cena. So let's waste no more time. John Cena, get out here right now.
And the acting general manager somewhat full of himself, isn't he?
Oh, well. You know.
Now, Cena. I'm not gonna ask you again. Cena, get out here right now.
Ask and you shall receive.
Amen, brother. Man, this is, can you ever in a position like John Cena is in here tonight?
Well, this could be the last time that we'll see that championship around the waist of John Cena. I guess you and I are assuming that's what's going to happen, but it's still a possibility. I'm sure that Jonathan Coachman wants John Cena to come out here and grovel and beg and get down on his knees and plead. And if Cena does that, well, maybe Jonathan Coachman won't strip him of the title. Can you see Cena down on his knees in front of Jonathan Coachman?
Well, no, I can't. And certainly Mr. McMahon made it clear that this was Jonathan Coachman's call tonight.
Relax, John. You know, it really would be a shame for it to all end this way. I mean, I think back to last week and how your father took a beating of a lifetime at the hands of Randy Orton to protect that championship. And now, due to your arrogance, your father's beating may have been for nothing. Are you proud of yourself? I'm gonna give you one chance to save that title. I want you to finally show me the respect that I deserve. I want you to ask. No. I want you to beg. Beg me to keep that title. And if you're contrite, and I really feel like you're full of all the apologies in the world, I might let you keep that championship. Now, what's it gonna be? Okay, Cena.
Wait a minute, what's this?
What? You've left me no choice. You're about to become an ex-champion. But we can do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way. The easy way would be you just hand that title right over to me and you can leave the building and leave with a shred of dignity. Or we can do it the hard way and all these security guards that I have with me will take it from you, then haul your ass out of the building. Now, I ask you again, what's it going to be? Okay. I take that you want to do it the hard way. Gentlemen, get ready to take the WWE Championship from John Cena.
Well, here we go.
And by the power vested in me, by the power vested in...
Ladies and gentlemen, I have just received a very, very important announcement from Mr. McMahon.
Lillian, what the hell are you talking about?
By order of Mr. McMahon, John Cena will not be stripped of his WWE title.
Whoa! What about that?
First of all, don't smile. Second of all, that's impossible.
Furthermore,
he left it up to me.
Furthermore, Mr. McMahon has ordered that a main event will commence right here, right now. It is going to be John Cena taking on Jonathan Coachman.
What?
In a tables match.
What the?
Match.
No. There.
Mr. McMahon has overruled Jonathan Coachman. And
Mr. McMahon didn't call me. He would have called me. Whoa.
The bell is rung and you're about to receive a call.
You know nothing about respect.
Oh man.
The chairman's had a change of heart apparently. And John Cena and John the Coachman in a tables match.
Oh, look out!
Look out here.
Well, there's a table in the ring. Wait a minute.
Oh, not enough. Cena's about to F you. John the Coachman, the acting general manager of Raw. Here come the pain.
How about a little insult to injury?
And the agony and the blues.
And John the Coachman can tap till he's... his arm wears out, it doesn't make any difference.
John Cena's been wanting to get to John the Coachman physically, and now it's legal. Now there's no harm, there's no foul, there's no retribution. Thanks to Mr. McMahon making this a tables match. Look out below.
The only way to win is by putting your opponent through a table. Like this.
There we go.
McMahon
has seen the light in lieu of his matchup next week for the game because this decision to put John the Coachman in a match with John Cena in a tables match is just unfathomable.
Well, Jonathan Coachman's ceremony just blew up in his face.
Thank you, Mr. McMahon.
Oh my God!
My God!
Oh my God!
The retribution, the fallout of this is gonna send shockwaves to the WWE.
Why? There's more than one Mr. McMahon.
And John Cena still the WWE.